Hi, I'm Chris Cook with Security Awareness Incorporated. I'd like to talk to you about responsible email usage, specifically mail forwarding. A lot of times people get emails that are being sent to them by people they didn't really want to get emails from. It might be a joke, it might be graphic content that's inappropriate, it might be something that's offensive to them, but the person that sent it didn't really mean it to be offensive and they didn't think it was offensive themselves. So let's talk about responsible email forwarding. Prior to sending something to someone, make sure that you know they want to receive it. Think about this. If you send an email to 10 people, and that cycle continues 10 times, each one of them sends it to 10 people and so forth for 10 generations, that's 10 billion email messages. That's billion with a B. Now, there are also risk management interests associated with this in a corporate environment. So if you send something to somebody that's offensive, they can actually go to the company and you could be in a lot of trouble for it. A lot of people have been fired for it. Companies that have had offensive emails circulated within themselves have fired people. They've come under lawsuits. There's a very famous case where an email was sent to four women and it was inappropriate. They went to the company. The company didn't do anything. They got an attorney and they won a large settlement in the millions. So, inappropriate or irresponsible email usage can be very costly. So, think about that before you send something to somebody. I'm Chris Cook with Security Awareness Incorporated.